Hey guys, I'm making a tutorial on braiding.
You take three parts
and then you fold it. Then you